My name is Alex Teachey. I'm an astronomer here at Academia Sinica Institute of Astronomy and Astrophysics. I'm originally from Richmond, Virginia in the United States. I lived in New York City for a very long time, and now I've been here in Taipei for about 2 years. Well, I had a sort of a strange path to the present because I originally studied to be an actor, and I got a degree in theater at New York University. And then after several years, I realized that that career wasn't really for me, so I was looking around for something else to do. And I decided originally that I wanted to be a high school physics teacher. So I went back to school to study physics, and during that time, I started doing astronomy research at the American Museum of Natural History in New York City. I loved working in the museum. It's a really great place. There's a lot of fantastic astronomers there. It's a beautiful building, and the research is very exciting, so it was a special privilege. And at that point, I really fell in love with astronomy research for the first time. I was fortunate enough to be admitted to Columbia University to get my PhD, so I finished that in 2020, and then I came here. As I was finishing my PhD, it's very common to start looking for your next job. So I was looking for jobs really all over the world, but especially in the United States and especially in East Asia. It seemed like a very good opportunity to go and live in some very different place and have a different kind of experience from what I had had back home. So I applied for jobs all over the place, including Korea, Japan, Taiwan, China. And I was very fortunate to get this job, and it really seemed like a great fit for me. Academia Sinica is a phenomenal institution, and also I was really excited about the idea of living in Taipei. I love astronomy. Astronomy is amazing because we are studying literally everything beyond the Earth, and the universe is an enormous place. There's so much to learn. There's so much we still have left to discover. And one thing that I really love about doing this work is that sometimes you get to see things for the first time ever. No one has ever seen the data you're looking at or the object you're looking at. If you find a planet, maybe you are finding it for the first time in human history. That's really a humbling thought, and I never really get tired of it. So what we're looking at here is an artist's impression of a star outside of our solar system with a planet, and in this case also a moon, passing in front of the star from our point of view. And what happens in that case is that the planet and the moon, they block out a little bit of the light, a very little amount, maybe 1%, maybe 0.1% of the light. And seeing this signal, we are able to detect the presence of both the planet and hopefully the moon. And this is really at the heart of my research, looking for these exomoons and trying to find them in the data. Well, that's hard to choose because there's so much about Taiwan that I really love. I love the weather here. It's always warm, basically. The mountains are beautiful. It's got great hiking. The food is just absolutely delicious. And the people are really wonderful. And the city itself is exciting, and we have, you know, everything works very efficiently. The city is clean, it's vibrant, and it's just a great place to live. Taiwan fruit is supposed to be very good, but I don't eat a lot of fruit. I'm embarrassed to say, but I do love Taiwanese food, especially niao ruo mian and xian su ji. And also xiaolongbao. No. There's a lot of good xiaolongbao around. You don't have to go to Din Tai Fung to get it. Yeah. It's all over the place. It's very good. I even like the 7-Eleven xiaolongbao. They have a little package. It's very good. Not those, I don't think. They do have like Din Tai Fung, you know, like heat up stuff. But I think the xiaolongbao is something different. But it's very good, yeah. And not always so expensive as Din Tai Fung. I would definitely encourage Taiwanese students to study abroad. You know, I'm studying abroad basically right now. This is my first time living outside of the United States, and it has been such a great experience. It really enriches my life and my work. I think. And so just as I've gone overseas to live and work, I think anybody, wherever they come from, wherever they go, it's definitely going to be a great experience. I would definitely encourage people to consider coming to Taiwan for astronomy. We actually have a really vibrant astronomy community here, not just at Academia Sinica, but at the other universities, major research universities here in Taiwan. I think a lot of Westerners in America and Europe not necessarily always aware of how much astronomy is going on here, but it's really a great place to live and work, and I can't recommend it highly enough. I miss everyone back home very much, and I really hope that our borders will be opening soon so that people can come and experience Taiwan for themselves. I've got a guest bedroom, and I can't wait to host friends and family to come visit, because I want them to experience just how great this place is. I've really fallen in love with Taiwan, and I want them to see why.